Hello students and welcome. So this is Jyoti Rajput and again we are going to talk about a new topic, that is bee wax. So in this video we will study about the what are the methods of collection of bee wax, its constituents and the uses. So we will start with the lecture. So bee wax, first of all, it is synthesized by the honeybees because they have wax glands present in it. Okay, so that is why we call them that wax. It is a real bee product. And here the wax, it is secreted naturally by the worker bees. And then it is poured out in thin, delicate scales or flakes shape. So it is produced by the wax gland. So there are about 4 pairs of wax glands are present on the worker bees, which is present on 3rd to 6th abdominal sternum. Here, if we observe the wax, it is first of all very much useful product which is obtained by the beekeeping industry. The color, it may ranges from yellowish to grayish brown in color. And wax through it is insoluble in water, but it is soluble in ether solvent like the ethanol, propane, dimethyl ether. Here, from where we are going to obtain the wax? So the wax, it is obtained by the combs which are present on the in the wild hives, then frame hives and also the capping. You can see the capping. Okay, so these are the places where we are able to obtain the wax. So main source jo hai wax ka, it is from the Apis dorsata. Mainly if we talk about in India. Or is tarike se jo hai, there are several pounds of wax it is obtained annually each year. Melting point jo hai wax ka wo hai, that is 63.5 to 65 degrees Celsius and specific gravity of the wax is 1. So now we will talk about the method of wax collection and how the wax it is extracted. So jab dekhte hain, there are about 3 methods of wax collection, that is by solar extractor, by boiling with water, that is called as Sanganika method, and the third one is the by wax presses. Okay, so all the 3 method of collection we are going to study the extraction. So first of all, the wax, the bee wax, it is obtained from the old combs which is found in the wild hives, frame hives and capping. So ye kuch sources honge jahan se hum wax ko jo hai collect kar lenge. So ye jo comb hai, actually it has honey present in it. Okay, so honey ko jo hai honey extractor se extract kar liya jayega aur ab jo bacha hai, that is only and only the combs and the cappings are the remaining. Agar phir bhi isme kuch content of honey present hai, so ye jo comb hai, it is pressed and cappings are also pressed, and this is how by the centrifugal force the here the honey which is present, it can be extracted out. Ab kya kiya jata hai, jo comb hai, it is soaked in the water taki kuch agar honey ke traces reh bhi gaye honge to wo kya ho jayenge, remove out ho jayenge. And here the later the water it is extracted, the water it is drained out because it has some traces of honey. And now the remaining combs and cappings, they are ready for the rendering process. And this is how the wax cakes and the wax in the button shape, they are produced, they are formed. Okay, so first we will talk about by the solar extractor. This is the method by which the wax it is produced. Okay, so here first of all, this is the solar extractor. Okay, so ek aisa device hai which requires sun heat. Okay, jab sun heat required hoga, so jo combs hain they get melted because of high temperature, jo cappings hai they get melted because of high temperature. Aur ye combs jiske upar rakhe hue hain, this is the tin. Okay, and here this extract, it is completely covered by a double wall of the glass sheet. And ye jo combs hain iske niche jo hai fine wire gauze ki sheet lagi hui hai. So jaise hi because of sun the heat it is present, द हीट विल हेल्प टू मेल्ट दिस कोम, और कोम्स जो हैं फ्रॉम दिस द वैक्स विल ऑल्सो गेट मेल्टेड एंड हेयर द वायर गॉज हेल्प करेगा दैट द वैक्स इट इज गोइंग टू गेट अक्यूमुलेटेड इन दिस कंटेनर और जो इम्प्योरिटीज हैं डीब्रिस है इट विल रिमेन ऑन द वायर गॉज. ओके सो दिस इज हाउ द वैक्स इट इज कलेक्टेड एंड हेयर द वैक्स इट इज गोइंग टू बी ऑफ द प्योर फॉर्म. फिर आगे जाके हम इसी वैक्स को जो है फिर से रीमोल्ड भी कर सकते हैं और फिर उसको अलग शेप दे सकते हैं, मोल्ड कर सकते हैं इनटू केक्स और बटन विद सुटेबल मोल्ड्स. सो दिस इज हाउ यहाँ पर इफ वी ऑब्जर्व द डायग्राम. सो यहाँ पर हेयर इफ वी ऑब्जर्व द डायग्राम तो हेयर दिस इज द प्लेस वेयर ऑल द कोम्स दे आर प्रेजेंट. ओके और हेयर दिस इज द प्लेस वेयर द वायगॉस शीट इट इज प्रेजेंट और वायगॉस शीट जो है वी नो इट इज पोरस. एज द सन रेज आर प्रेजेंट हेयर तो क्या होगा हीट इट इज गोइंग टू प्रोड्यूस और हीट से जो है जो भी वैक्स है इट इज गोइंग टू गेट मेल्टेड विच इज प्रेजेंट इन द कोम्स और फिर वैक्स जो है नाउ इट इज गोइंग टू accumulate in this area. Okay, so ये जो wire gauze है, wire gauze will help to separate the impurities and the wax which is going to be collected, it is going to be in the purest form. Okay, it is going to be in the purest form. उसमें जो है large debris absent होंगे. So this is one of the method that is called as by solar extractor. Here the wax it is being collected. So this is the theoretical part which we can study. Now here the next method is that is by boiling with water. This method is also called as Tanganyika method. Okay, काफी effective method है. Okay, और यहाँ पर जो है the boiling of the comb it is done. Okay, जो भी brood comb है उसका boiling किया जाता है. This is the very first step present. तो अब जो है comb को आप boil कर सकते हैं with water. So you require an earthen pot or you can use a suitable utensil for this process. Okay, तो पहले जो है इस method का जो है एक छोटा सा video देख लेते हैं which will help to understand what exactly the boiling water method that is Tanganyika method is all about. Okay,
using the cogs of the cooker, the ceramic dish and the perspex lid. Right, the process is this. We start off with the cooker and we use a cloth, a honey straining cloth obtainable from any beekeeping establishments. Place it over the ceramic dish, pulling the ties through. Now we'll load this wax into the dish as follows. Better than that, hopefully. At this point, we pour in a litre of water, wetting the cloth as we do so. We then place the perspex lid on the top, pulling the cords through to ensure the cloth stays away from the hot outsides of the slow cooker. Then put the dish, the whip onto the top. Obviously, it'd be a good idea not to walk away from this and go away for a few hours in case of fire. But it should be okay at this. We can then switch on. We now have to wait until it all melts. Okay, 2 hours have elapsed now and it's nicely melted. So we need to basically remove it from the heat from the cooker. This is still fairly cool even now. It's been on for 3 hours. You can still touch it without problems. Remove the perspex dish lid. Now we need carefully to collect the cloth. This is a bit tricky without spilling the debris into the container, like so. Remove. So you can see the wax is very liquid. The way now of completing the process is to put the wire over the ceramic dish, put the cloth back onto the wire, and place the lid to enable the heat from within to melt the wax as best you can. We now need to wait until it all sets and cools down. And now for the final part of the operation. Remove the debris, which now solidifies, and the wire. And now the wax. There we are. A piece of solidified beeswax that can be now traded into or replacement foundation. And that's about it. Thanks very much.
Okay, so this is how the Tannanika method it is. So first of all, you need to boil the comb with the help of the water. Okay, plenty of water. So you require kind of a utensil, earthen pot or any suitable utensil. And then we have to melt it. Okay, so ye jo mixture hai, इसको मेल्ट करना पड़ता है. और यू ऑल्सो रिक्वायर अ वायर गॉज स्ट्रेनर, या तो फिर जैसे आपने अभी अभी वीडियो में देखा उन्होंने क्लॉथ यूज़ किया था, जिसकी वजह से जो भी इम्प्योरिटीज़ हैं, जो भी मेल्टेड कॉम्स है, दैट कैन बी रिमूव्ड ईजिली. ओके, सो मिक्सर को जो है बॉइल करने के बाद फिल्टर किया जाता है और उसको रख दिया जाता है कूल करने के लिए. एंड देन द फाइन इम्प्योरिटीज़ जो हैं दे राइज ऑन द सर्फेस. कुछ इम्प्योरिटीज़ होंगे विच विल बी हैवी, कुछ इम्प्योरिटीज़ होंगे विच विल बी लाइट इन वेट. सो दे settle down and some of them remains on the upper surface. So usko baad mein jo hai jo bhi wax produce hua hai, it might be having some impurities on the bottom and on the surface. It can be scraped out with the help of a sharp knife. And is tarike se jo hai hum wax cake jo hai wo obtain kar sakte hain. अब दूसरा method जो है that is by wax presses. Okay, so here if we see the diagram here, ये जो method है, it requires a steam, okay? और it also require kind of a pressure, जिसके वजह से pure form में wax को जो है, we are able to obtain, okay? So this is called as simple German steam press, okay? So here, whenever it is being used, first of all, it starts with the stove. Stove को जो है on करना पड़ता है. जैसे ही stove on हो जाएगा, heat generate होगी. The water it is going to boil, heat will be generated, steam, the water जो है इट विल कन्वर्ट इन टू द स्टीम. एंड बिकॉज ऑफ द स्टीम एज द हीट इट इज जनरेटेड हियर देयर इज अ प्लेस वेयर द कॉम्स आर प्रेजेंट. और कॉम्स जो है दे आर कवर्ड बाय द हेल्प ऑफ द कैनवस बैग. मतलब जैसे ही हीट जनरेट होगी इट विल कम इन कॉन्टेक्ट विद कॉम्ब, कॉम्ब का जो वैक्स है वो क्या हो जाएगा, मेल्ट डाउन हो जाएगा. एंड एज द कॉम्ब्स आर प्रेजेंट इन द कैनवस बैग ओनली एंड ओनली वैक्स इट इज गोइंग टू गेट फिल्टर्ड इन दिस एरिया एंड इज एबल टू कलेक्ट. ओके, जो डीब्रिस है, जो भी वेस्ट है, जो इम्प्योरिटीज हैं, वो कैनवस बैग के अंदर ही रह जाएंगी. सो यू कैन सी बाय द हेल्प ऑफ अ स्पाउट द वैक्स इट इज बीन कलेक्टेड इन द प्योरेस्ट फॉर्म. ओके, हियर दिस इज द स्पाउट रीजन. फर्दर जब भी वैक्स जो है व्हेन इट स्पीड इट रिड्यूसेस, जब क्वांटिटी ऑफ वैक्स जब वो रिड्यूस हो जाएगा तो अब क्या किया जाता है, एक प्रेशर अप्लाई किया जाता है. मोर द प्रेशर द कॉम्ब्स स्क्वीजिंग विल टेक्स प्लेस एंड मोर अमाउंट ऑफ वैक्स इट इज बीन प्रोड्यूस आउट. सो इस तरीके से जो है एक तरीके का प्रोसेस है जिसको करीबन प्रेसिंग जो है कम से कम 2 या 3 बार प्रेसिंग किया जाता है ताकि मोर एंड मोर वैक्स इन द मेल्टेड फॉर्म इन द प्योरेस्ट फॉर्म इट कुड बी ऑब्टेन. सो पहले पहले बात तो ये है कि जो भी वैक्स प्रोड्यूस होगा, वैक्स स्टार्टिंग में उसका कलर व्हाइट कलर का होगा, बट स्लोली जो है कलर इट इज गोइंग टू गेट स्टर्न येलो. ओके, सो एक और वीडियो है, उसको देखकर आप अंदाजा लगा सकते हैं किस तरीके से जो है स्टीम इट इज यूज सो दैट द वैक्स इट कुड बी कलेक्टेड. ओके, सो हियर अगेन वी विल वॉच अनदर वीडियो विच विल गिव्स अस एन आइडिया दैट हाउ द वैक्स इट इज हेल्पिंग टू एक्सट्रैक्ट, आई मीन द स्टीम इट इज हेल्पिंग टू एक्सट्रैक्ट द मोल्टेड वैक्स.
Pak ned. Den vil vi fylde den her ned i. Hvis vi pakker dem over, så kan der være mange. Så lægger vi låget på. Så får det. Lægger godt og grundigt fast. Så tager vi et tapet. Damperen, der er ved at være godt varm. Og så er der faktisk ikke andet end at vente.
Var det ikke længe?
Så kommer det flydende voks. Sidder derinde. Og så er alt arbejde. Det er med handsker nu. Gerne med for. Fordi det er varmt det her. Så er der gået cirka en halv times tid. Og alle voksen er faktisk smeltet af. Vi kan lige prøve at vippe den. Nej, der er kun kondensvand, der kommer ud. Jeg hælder den ned i en gryde, fordi så kan jeg smelte den op på et lille blus her bagefter. Og så sørge for, at voksen bliver ren og pæn. Så kan man nemlig selv tage afkøling. Nu skal vi så have slukket for dampsmelteren her. Den skal vi så.
You can see the yellow machine, it is the one which is generating the steam, and here the wax, it is getting melted.
Vi har fået nyt vand på, inden vi kan lave en ny portion. Og så gælder det altså om at have handsker på, fordi det her, det er varmt. Også tavlerne lige af, inden man tager dem op for at få det værste af, og så lægge dem et sted, hvor de ikke kan gøre alt til noget skidt. Så skal de faktisk bare. Så er der bare bundsnasken tilbage, og den renser vi ud, når vi er helt færdige.
So here, this is how the help of the steam, the wax, it is melted and it can obtain in the purest form. Now we will talk about the chemical and physical properties of bee wax. So these are the following chemical content which is present in the wax, due to which we are able to identify ki ye jo wax hai wo pure wax hai ya nahi. So it consists of alkyl esters of fats and wax acid. This is the percentage given here. Next comes the cholesterol esters of fatty acid, then comes the lactones, then comes the free wax acid, then hydrocarbons, moisture content. These are the components, constituent, which is present inside the wax. This is the physical constant given, the specific gravity is given, then melting points, setting point, acid value, then ester value. So this is the physical constant which is present, ranges. Here these are the range which is given in present in the bee wax. Now we will talk about the importance and the uses of bee wax. Bee wax, it is the first plastic and it is used in making metal casting, and it is also used as an ingredient in the ski wax, and it is also used in an ingredient in the shoe, that is snowshoe wax. Next, it is also used to fill the crevices which is present in the honeycombs if there are some space. And further, there are number of use of the wax which is used to manufacture about 300 items. Okay, so here there are about the largest use of the wax is in the cosmetic industries, and it is also used in the pharmaceutical industries. Pharmaceutical industries, they are the one which discover, develop, and manufacture drugs, and here it is the one which is involved in medication for the public and private organization. It is also used to make the ointments. Wax is used to make the ointments, pill coating. It is used in cold and cleaning creams. It is used in lotions, lipsticks, pomades. Pomades, they are oil which is applied in the hair. Rouges, it is used in production of polishes. It is used in harness oils. It is used in lubricants, electric insulating apparatus, waterproof canvas, paper, compounds, different kinds of ink, and also to prepare waxes, paints. And wax is used in varnishes, crayons, carbon paper, in military and atomic research. It is also used in modeling, and it is also used in plastic works. Here, wax, it is also used in microtomy. What exactly the microtomy is? It is the one which is cutting tool used to produce extremely thin slices of material known as sections. It is important in science. Microtomes are used in microscopy. Okay, so this is how, first of all, the tissues, they are embedded in the wax, and thin slices of the wax along with the tissues, they are obtained. And here you can observe this in under the microscope and easily observe that how exactly the tissues, they look. Then wax, it is also used as a dental impression wax. Here it is also used to ship so that ships parts, it could be protected from the sea water. So this is how it will prevent the corrosion, salt water corrosion. Then it is also a favorite ingredient in mustache wax also. About 50 years ago, wax jo hai, it was also used in the sewing kit so that the needle, it become more slippery, which is used along with the thread. Here, wax is also used in the comb foundation sheets, okay. Then here, wax, it is also used to make candles for the church, and it is also suitable for candles because it burns with less smoke and odor than do animal fat. Wax is also used in making candies like Jelly Belly or gummy bears. Wax is also used in the gun, okay, to lubricate lead bullets in black powder shooting. Then here, wax is also used as an alternative gum, natural alternative gum. So here, just take some bee wax and put it in the mouth and chew it until it dissolves. So it is a great way to try quit smoking. Okay, so these are all the importance and uses of wax, and this is all about the wax was, and here the video ends, and thank you very much.